After the US Food and Drug Administration red flagged a rare neurological condition in some who have received the anti-COVID shots from Johnson & Johnson, the company has updated its COVID-19 vaccine fact sheets. The Guillain-Barré syndrome is a rare neurological disorder in which the body's immune system mistakenly attacks part of its peripheral nervous system, that is, the network of nerves located outside the brain and the spinal cord. Johnson & Johnson said, rare cases of the neurological disorder Guillain-Barré syndrome have been reported following vaccination by the Janssen COVID-19 vaccine. Most occurred within 42 days after vaccination. The company added that while the chances of having this occurs is very low, Johnson & Johnson has updated its COVID-19 fact sheet to include important information about these rare cases and on the signs and symptoms of the Guillain-Barré syndrome. Further, the company said, any adverse event report about individuals receiving Johnson & Johnson's single-shot COVID-19 vaccine, as well as our own assessment of the report, is shared with the US FDA, the European Medicines Agencies, the World Health Organization, and other health authorities around the world where our vaccine is authorized. Johnson & Johnson's vaccine is part of India's vaccine plans as well.